They are branded as one of the most persecuted communities in the world. Forced labor and denial of very basic human rights. Survivors are desperately trying to escape persecution. The escalating violence has displaced more than 90,000 Rohingya people. The Rohingya people need our help.